men that we remember in times of conflict, the men and women of our armed forces, aren't the only ones to make sacrifices. The people they leave behind face a very difficult time too. But although they may not have their loved ones this Christmas, they do have each other. Performing wherever you are, these are the voices of the military wives.
David Webb.